Welcome back to Chanakya Multi-Talent Academy. So in Navodaya Entrance Coaching, today we'll solve questions on Mental Ability Part 5 that is based on relationships. Okay, so before going with the relationship problems, I just want to explain you what is this relationship problems. So in this problems, there will be two sets of questions given in each figure. Okay, so in that, for one figure, they will only give the relationship, and for next question, we should find the relationship based on this relationship. Okay, so we'll solve the problem so we'll understand it clearly. So in the first figure, there's a circle. Inside the circle, there's a figure, four line figure, and below that figure, there's a triangle. Okay, in that relationship figure, that four line figure, the triangle is inside the four line figure. Okay, so in the next question figure, there's a triangle and there's a square and the circle below the square. So in the relationship figure, the circle should be inside the square. So that kind of figure will be the answer. So we'll find an answer figure which is the similar to that. So as we see, B is similar to that because the circle is inside the square in B, and in no other figure it is similar. Okay, so in second question, we'll see there are three circles given and there is one U-shaped figure which is in downward direction. Okay, so in the relationship figure of that U shape is in upward direction. Now in another figure, there is a box type figure given, half box type. So that is in downward direction. In our answer figure, that should be in upward direction based on this relation. Okay, so that answer where it is, we'll see. So here it is in down, here also it is below that circles, and here it is in upward direction as we want, and here U is there instead of this box. So this is the answer. Okay, so now we'll go to the next question. So in this question, there is a square, and in the relationship figure of that square, there are two diagonals of the square. Okay, so in that our question, there is a pentagon. Okay, so that our answer will be along with the diagonals of the pentagon. So now to find the diagonals of the pentagon, we have a formula. Okay, so that is D is equal to N into N minus 3 by 2. Okay, so N means number of lines in a figure. To find the diagonals of that figure, number of lines in a figure is N. So in pentagon, as we know, there are 5 lines. So 5 into 5 minus 3 by 2. So 5 minus 3 is 2. 5 into 5 is 5 into 2 is 10. 10 by 2. So D is equal to 10 by 2. Okay, so D is equal to 5. So 5 diagonals should be there in a pentagon. So in our answer figures, which figure have 5 diagonals, that we'll have to find. So in the first figure, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 diagonals, and in no other figures there are 5 diagonals. So obviously this will be our answer. So let's go to the next question. In this question, there is a square and it is divided into 4 quadrants. Okay, so the first quadrant is filled with X. Okay, so now in the relationship figure, the adjacent sides of the quadrants is filled with X. So now we have a question in which this last quadrant is filled with lines. So the adjacent sides of this last quadrant should be filled with lines. So like that figure which we have in the answer figure, we'll have to find. That means we should leave this first quadrant blank and these two quadrants should be filled with lines. So that type of answer we have in C, and so this is the answer. Here the first figure is left blank and the other three boxes are filled with lines. So hope you understood this relationship figures, and if you liked our video, please subscribe to my channel, and thank you.